Have you heard about the ghost at the Vancouver Public Library? According to the story, the spirit of a man with long gray hair wanders the fourth floor. He is said to crouch down between the aisles as if he's looking for books. If anyone speaks to him, he melts into the floor and disappears into thin air. We didn't see any ghosts during our time here, but the rooftop view made the journey worth it. Let us know in the comments if you would visit here.